starting to feel it for sure. And like I mentioned, he's such a strong presence, big, strong guy that can bring the puck.
He scored all 30 of his goals last year in 19 games. And then unexpectedly, Dustin Byfuglien, the situation remains unresolved. A long shot by Ennis, steered away by Brassois. Now Chabot walks in. Thomas Chabot in, shoots, and Brassois makes a bad save. In comes Shifley. Spins down low and drops it back. Josh Morrissey, a hard shot. Hooper kicks that out. Chabot to the line and not out. That's gloved ahead by Pullman and knocked out by Chabot. As they have been for much of the last 4 years for Winnipeg.
Shifley struggled to find the back of the net recently, but he's had some assists.
Now Zaitsev, a long shot. That's gloved by Brassois, and he'll hang on. Lead pass goes to Brown. He finds Duclair, shoots, and Brassois gets an arm on that and knocks that just high.
His first goal in 22 last game. Good snapshot down the wall. Brassois
up for Anisimov. Artem Anisimov chips out in front for Paul. The pass just in behind him. Now Paul back with it. Little backhand pass, and Brassois grabs that.
Realizes he has it, but he's not sure exactly where it is. It's...
Look out right off the pipe off the faceoff.
Draw. A snapshot, and that's clearly beat.
But Connor Hellebuck struggled. He stepped up. Here's Dmitry Kulikov. Plays it back. He'll Pionk a long shot. And Pionk was acquired from the Rangers in the Jacob Trouba trade. Now Pionk back the other way. Tied up at the corner by Zaitsev. The puck comes loose to Ehlers with a quick shot. And a save made by Hofer. And Colin White to Harlech. Back to Zaitsev, winds and fires, save made by Brassois. The rebound loose in front. And now teed up by Zaitsev, he hits the pipe. Shimov winds it across the line, drops it back. Sabarin walks in, drops it back to Golubov. Golubov winds and shoots off the outside of the other post. Long shot by England goes wide.
With DeMello and Tierney, so assets paying off, and he's a good young player.
He, like his dad, played in the World Junior Championship, but Dwayne Norris played for Canada. Off the draw, Paul in, shoots, scores! Nick Paul snaps it home for his eighth of the year, and Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Good work by White to get underneath the puck. Paul pops it to himself and steps right into the slot. Nobody near him. Morrison laid on the play, and he puts it underneath the bar on Brassois to give the Ottawa Senators a 1-0 lead with 8:10 left in the first period.
Just the second time in the last 9 games that Ottawa has scored first. That long shoot in by Wheeler is gloved by Marcus Hogberg. His contract situation still not sorted out. There's a lot of talk, and Darren Dreger will have more on this, but the Jets are still trying to move Byfuglien if possible.
Fan of his, the way that he plays. It's just unfortunate that he...
Here's a steal by Pageau. Pageau walks in, trying to play it back across, gets it back and shoots. That goes just wide. His dad Keith was a first round pick of the Winnipeg Jets back in 1990. Fed down to Pageau, shoots. Picked out by Brassois. Off the draw, Shifley plays it across, and Connor shot blocked. Rebound score, Shifley. And Mark Shifley has a 12-game drought with a power play goal that ties the game at 1.
This puck, now Shifley strong on the draw. Patrick Laine helps out. Shifley over to Connor. Connor wants to fire that. It hits Nikita Zaitsev's right skate and drops down. Shifley's going to skate into it and just elevate it past the glove.
Now Connor Brown with it ahead for Tierney. In comes Tierney, short-handed, great move! Oh, what a stop by Brassois! As Tierney goes bidding for his 5th shorthanded goal of the year.
Been gazed earlier, but watch the play by Chris Tierney outside, inside on Patrick Laine.
Laine's centering pass was knocked down by Brown. Shifley plays it back. Pionk, a centering pass, caught in a shot. And the save made by Hogberg on the deflection in front.
Positioning and then the last opportunity to redirect.
Laine feeds it back to Pionk. Back to Patrick Laine. Pionk along, wrist shot, tip score! Deflected in front, that's Shifley again. Another power play goal is 2-1 in favor of Winnipeg.
In the high slot, Pionk with a nice little play at the blue line to get it back to Laine, back to Pionk, and then a snapshot down, and what a redirect in the high slot. You actually watch Scheifele. He bounces this puck down and to the glove side. That's going at the middle of the net. And then right there, it changes direction on Hoberg.
In comes Connor. Feeds it across. Kopp with a shot. Hoberg save. Rebound. Lucas score. Kyle Connor taps it home, and it's a 3-1 Jets lead. That's great. Goal number 30 on the year, Jamie, for Kyle Connor.
Able to kick it out, and then it goes the other way. Kyle Connor's going to seam it, and then Kopp throws it right back to the front of the net. It goes off the left shoulder of Hoberg and drops down, and that's where the battle is. Right here, pops past Zaitsev onto the back door.
For the last playoff spot in the West, Arizona is playing St. Louis tonight. Scoreless after one. A centering pass, rebound, score! Tapped home by Ehlers, and the Jets take a 4-1 lead.
22nd of the season. Right off the draw, a little D-to-D play. Scheifele's going to lay it in for Wheeler. It's a harmless play outside, inside on Wheeler, and it hits the right skate of Ron Hainsey and slides into Hoberg, and Ehlers gets inside position and jams it underneath him.
Batherson, no! Up for Kachuk. Rink wide, he goes to Pajot. In, shoots, and Brossoit gets a piece. Banked by Pajot. And Brossoit reaches back and keeps that off the goal line.
It's about an 80-foot pass, spinorama, but he knows he's got support. Pajot head up the whole way. Brossoit gets enough of it, and then Pajot, with a presence of mind, actually tries to bank it off the goaltender from a bad angle as the puck bounces down.
Rossi goes to Batherson. Tipped across to Duclair. To Shabbat. In comes Duclair. Shoot, tipped by Kachuk. He takes three late whacks at Brossoit. That's going to draw a crowd.
Another opportunity. Back to the point. Play a little catch. Duclair fires it to redirect.
Kachuk. In for Pajot. Pajot for Batherson. A backhand shot. Up by Brossoit. Kachuk. Trying to dig that free. Ehlers pass. Knocked down by Shabbat. Brown in across the line for Kachuk. Brady Kachuk with a shot. And Brossoit gloves that. And now Wheeler plays it back to Pion. Back to Wheeler. Centers it. Connor goes between the legs. And now Pion pass for Scheifele. And a blocker save made by Hoberg. Kuhlman up for Ehlers, chips it in. In comes Scheifele on the break. Scheifele is stopped again by Hoberg. Rebound Ehlers, he's turned away.
He's going to pop loose, and he's on a partial breakaway. It's rolling, tries to go five hole, and then Ehlers with the rebound tries to beat Hoberg. A couple fantastic saves by the big goaltender.
Winnipeg looking to sweep the season series from Ottawa as Morrissey winds in. Laid back across, Scheifele walks in and fires, scores! That's a hat trick for Mark Scheifele.
Power play, but Scheifele, you see him late, little saucer pass, steps right into this. He's able to beat Hoberg on the glove side. Eglin, I think, it hits his right knee. He finds the back of the net as he works his way to the front of the net.
Yep. And the Winnipeg Jets have now won six of the last eight. They climb back into the top eight in the Western Conference with a 5-1 win over Ottawa.